During a closed meeting held this morning at the Uganda Police Headquarters in Naguru, the outgoing Inspector General of Police John Martin Tokoth Ochola handed over office to his Deputy Major General Tumsime Kasigazi, who will now be the acting IGP until a new IGP is appointed. The development follows the expiry of Ochola's second three-year contract today, 4th March 2024. In his handover speech, Ochola highlighted some of the achievements the Uganda Police has attained through his six-year tenure.
Able to register numerous achievements in policy, as well as creating a general atmosphere of calmness, togetherness, and a sense of belonging we are witnessing today. We have a sense of belonging.
Ochola further gave highlights of the roles he has done throughout the 36 years he has served in the Uganda Police Force.
2nd of January this year, I made a service record of 36 years in the Uganda Police Force, having joined the institution on the 2nd of January 1988. At this occasion, on the 3rd of January this year, I wrote to the Honorable Minister of Internal Affairs, who's the chairman of police authority, requesting to conclude my tour of duty due to personal and domestic issues that require my personal attention. You are aware of what issues I have now, personal issues. Today, I am delighted to be standing before you, before you this day, to give my stewardship report and hand over leadership of this great institution to the new IGP. Now, since there is no IGP appointed, I will be handing over to a caretaker who is the DIG.
He went ahead and handed over various items to the Deputy Inspector General of Police, who will now be the acting IGP until President Museveni appoints a new one.
Assure you that what you have left, where you have left us, we shall continue this trust and push this country and this institution to further heights.
Who is former IGP John Martin Tokoth Ochola? Ochola was born in 1958 in Agumiti Village, Mulanda Sub-County in Toro District. He attended Abweli Primary School, Rockview Primary School and Kisoko Boys Primary School, where he sat his primary leaving exams. He attended Namiliango College, where he obtained his UCE and USCE certificate. He later joined Makerere University, where he graduated with a Bachelor's of Law in 1983. The following year, he obtained a postgraduate diploma in legal practice from the Law Development Center. In January 1988, Ochola joined the Uganda Police Force as a Cadet Assistant Superintendent of Police after undergoing training. In February 1989, he was posted to Entebbe International Airport as the officer in charge of airport security. He also served at Entebbe Police Station, Buganda Road Court, where he remained for 3 years. He was then posted to the Uganda Police Headquarters as the Acting Assistant Commissioner of Police in the Legal Department. In May 2001, he was appointed the Deputy Director of Criminal Investigations and remained in that position for 7 years. In 2008, he was promoted to Commissioner of Police and later confirmed as the Director of CID. In 2009, he was promoted to the rank of Assistant Inspector General of Police and made a Director General duties. In August 2011, President Museveni appointed him the Deputy Inspector General of Police, deputizing General Kale Kaihura. On May 4, 2018, Ochola replaced General Kaihura as the Inspector General of Police. Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.